I'm Nitin Suresh, Senior Physiotherapist, Physiotherapy and Sports Medical Center, Rasgheng. Our center is basically like a sports rehabilitation center. We handle many cases like rehabilitation after the sports injuries. We have got neuro cases, we have got pediatrics, and we are a complete physiotherapy center which you will not be seeing many in UAE. We have got many new machines here, the combination therapy machines which is supplied to the leaders. One of the machines we have got is having the laser, ultrasound and the interferential therapy, which are all combined in the same machine. Basically, when we are organizing these kind of conferences, we are trying to uplift the standard of physiotherapists so that they can give a better treatment, and the quality of treatment should be increased, and that will finally benefit for these kind of patients, and especially for the sports people, and normally those people, not only the sports people, those people who are working with computers, they're sitting for a long time. These kind of people, they can get back to their normal life without pains and aches as soon as possible.
I'm Dr. Ahmed, Medical Director in Physiotherapy and Sport Medical Center in Jazeera Al Hamra, Ras Al Khaimah. Actually, the center established in 2009 as the first physiotherapy specialized center in Ministry of Health about physiotherapy. We are treating different kind of cases from all Emirates. They are coming for us. Numbers are increasing. We are trying to make some connections with other departments or centers for further management. Now also we are trying to go for the intelligent treatment, like virtual rehabs and all these kind of new techniques in treatment and physiotherapy. In Association of Physiotherapy World Day, we are proudly introduce our first symposium about kinetic chain, a functional approach to musculoskeletal dysfunction. Actually, today we have doctors and physiotherapists from different parts of UAE taking part in this event. Thank you.